Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
The way. Turns and goes back. Forward it goes. Grealish. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Has a hit!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Knocks it away. Oh, shooting chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
He's looked long this time. Cristiano Ronaldo.
That intervention was very necessary. Hoists it high. It's a brilliant intercept. Shapes to shoot!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Better of his opposite number.
Cleared without complication.
Basha.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Promising cross. Defending of the desperate variety. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And the through ball is intercepted.
There's a long ball.
Here it comes. Emanuelsson looks to clip it forward. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Away from immediate danger. Looks to thread it through. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. He's left his man. Hits one! A terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Shapes for an overhead. Worth a try. Think about the outcome.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
And that's been won straight back. A corner. Cleared away. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Has got rid of that. Trying to get there. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And that's been levered clear. More than happy to take the muscular approach. To get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tries lifting it over. For a throw. Well, try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Hoists it forward. And it's hoisted clear. There to clear it. Clears it out of harm's way. He's played him through. He's gone for it! Goal! And this is getting better and better.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
What throw in. It's a loose ball. Danger averted for now. Dashing forward at pace. And the weighted pass. And it's played forward. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. It's come loose. And the defence can get it clear. Forward it goes. And that's a throw in. And that has been cleared. Pumps it into the area. Real chance! And that's caused a worry or two. And a header! In with the challenge. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Wilson, out to the right, deftly done. There's the whistle for half-time.
Reflections on the first half? Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. Here we go again. Good idea, just poorly executed. Grealish. Ball's gone out of play. poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. He's made sure that that won't get through. Has a hit! And they are pulling clear here. Oh, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. Now the counter. Plays it out to the flank. Gets it back. Grealish. Basha lobs it in gently, and it's got through. That's a throw. Wilson. Looks to dink one in, and he just whacks it away. Hoists it forward, and the counter is on. Forward it goes.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Another throw in. Grealish finds himself eased off the ball. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Keeps everyone guessing. Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. So who's he going to be aiming for here? And he's there to hoof it away. Oh, good interception. They've managed to get it away. Just brushed off the ball there. Shot a goal! And back to base. Dodd. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Let's keep distance on it. Well, they could break here. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. He's through. Goalkeeper's ball. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Here it comes. Looking to break out here.
gets it out. Emanuelsson. And it's played forward. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Oh, real danger here. Good steal, he just read it. It's gone out for a throw-in. And out to safety. And he's going long. Tries to get it clear. Referee's given a throw. Cut out in the nick of time. Needed a better pass there. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that has been clubbed away. Floats one over. Good ball over the top. That's a... He's gone for it! Time to deliver. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. That's a hit! It's in!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Long and direct. And the ball's come out. Gets into some space. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Chip through. Wilson! Oh, should have put that away.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. The final 5 minutes. Ball, who's going to get there? Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Dinks one in, neatly flicked on, and he's onside, he's away,
pass. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Forward it goes.
And now the breakaway. Gets away from his opponent.
Gabby.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
A decent win by a very competent performance.
Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energizes everybody. The whole